Okay, I'm playing Super Mario Odyssey with a GameCube controller.
Remember when you did that with arms?
I didn't ever post that. I think I'll post that old video on along with the Christmas vlog in some editing way.
You sent it at 8-bit Mario?
Okay, I'm not joking. I'm actually using a GameCube controller. It says it's a pro controller in the USB, but I'm using the adapter thing.
Can you like actually play it?
I think so.
Wait, which one's capture? Which one's like throw cap?
Okay, that's kind of weird. That's kind of weird. Me having to use the Z button. Wait, flowers, yeah. Yeah, that wasn't much from a riddle.
Stop it, so. Except I'll help you get those things.
Goodbye. How many times do I have to tell you that I'm using a GameCube controller? Thanks. I'm using the GameCube controller. If only the GameCube controller had two Z, has a Z in here as opposed to just Z. Okay, the almighty Cappy set. Okay, the almighty Cappy. Oh yeah, I forgot that you can also use the B button to jump. I think that's better than the A button. wait. Yay, I found a character from Smash Ultimate. It says I'm using a pro controller. I'm actually using a GameCube controller. And it blew up. Capture it. Okay, sorry about the last Mario Odyssey video being half recorded. I don't know why I decided to use a GameCube controller for this. I said I wouldn't do it if I was dead last episode. No, the other episode, but... or some episode of this series. Wait, what does this P-switch do? Oh. Thanks for saving me. Wait, did I accidentally? I'm used to using the Y button for jumping, okay? There. I'm gonna try to do this while fully stretched. Supposed to do it with a stretchy guy. Bye.
this again! Return to Rego Fury!
I'm just testing. Yeah, the audio should have equal sound. Da da ba ba ba. Where is it? Why to hold it? Lighter blue, and with it's a slightly different but similar to that. Yeah, okay, bye. Okay. Thank you. Let's see, so I think there's a secret moon down here somewhere. Yep. Yep, just as I thought. There. Have infinite flight abilities. Oh, that's where the moon, other moon piece is. Now where's the final moon piece? So it would end up in the lost event. Oh wait, I'm still recording. Where could that last piece be? Yeah, where could it be? Wait, is there walls to view? Not, I'm just gonna hug the walls. I probably seem very stupid. Like if you think I'm being stupid right now. There it is. There. And then boom, I've launched there. Goombas. not enough for that bad time. Yeah. Wait. Aha. And now I'm almost dead too. Nope, not tall enough. Oh well. Dead. And it appears that all of the Goombas have respawned. Good. And boom, I've got a moon. Okay, now I'm actually gonna do this if I die. Every block. Probably nothing, but I'll still do it. Because video games, part of video games is doing useless stuff. There. fair. Okay. And I crashed. There. Haha. Let's see. Huh. I did it. I touched another way. Yeah. Okay, so there. And now I engage the boss fight. And then okay, I'm gonna mess with you. Engage all defense. Okay, why do you have weak? Why do you put out your weak points that it thinks that expose your weak points? I killed it. And I got it. Double time. Now, how many moons do I need?
Yeah.
One more moon. Sure, I'll buy him. Okay, that's rock one. Okay, and there's no capture. Okay. I can't actually open my map with the GameCube controller. Hey, take that. Hopefully this leads to the last move that I need. Okay, that works too. Boom. The Odyssey has powered up. Okay, I'm going to go to the Lake Kingdom now. Yeah, their bouquet was stolen.
Oh, what is that?
Okay.
Akami. Oh, be the queen. Mother of Daisy.
Okay.
It's ready.
I can't do that with the GameCube controller though, since it doesn't have motion controls. Brutals over the lake.
That's a mean.
Okay, I'm gonna save and then bye.